Today we baptize Lexi in the name of the Father, His Son Jesus, and the Holy Spirit.